Okay.
See what the field of view looks like.